Friday.
Clap it up for Deja Mode and tonight.